elderly woman, you know, dementia, walking around. You know, you kind of feel like you just want to help a little bit.
Tonight, an East Naples community is coming together to search for an 80-year-old woman last seen here Monday wandering her neighborhood. Now, more than 100 volunteers are out searching for Margaret Galloway after first responders came up with no clues about her whereabouts. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Kyla Gaylor. Collier County Sheriff's Office has a chopper out trying to find her, as well as all of those community members. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is live and local at the Crown Point community off of Davis Boulevard, where she was last seen. Ryan?
Kyla, the Collier County Sheriff's Office says they're now switching gears after 4 days of searching that have turned up empty. They're calling on the community for support and asking them to check neighboring areas here in East Naples for any sign of Margaret Galloway. NBC2 is boots on the ground alongside the Marco Patriots and the Collier County Sheriff's Office.
Hey, good morning.
We walked alongside this 25-person group. Just a fraction of the 106 volunteers that have joined in the search for 80-year-old Margaret Galloway on day 4.
I just hope they find her. I really do.
Thursday marks the first time anyone has searched outside of Galloway's home development, Crown Point in East Naples. This morning, our work centered on Kings Lake, about a half a mile down Davis Boulevard.
Well, time is critical. Anytime somebody is missing and endangered, every second counts.
The nonverbal woman with Alzheimer's disappeared without a trace after she wandered from her home Monday afternoon. This ring video is the last known sighting of Galloway. It's also the only clue we have to where she is.
We participate in search and rescue for missing persons as often as possible. And, you know, there's a lot of people here. It's a big, big, big community. So, like I said, as many people as you can trying to help.
Since Monday, more than 50 law enforcement officials, with help from local fire districts and Lee County, have searched the air with helicopters and infrared heat signals, scanned the waterways with sonar and dive teams, and hiked through the massive nature preserve bordering this area. They've had no luck.
You know, there's urgency in the situation. We feel that maybe she's endangered, maybe she's in a vulnerable situation, and nobody wants to think that way.
Galloway was last seen wearing a pink shirt, pink shorts, and white sneakers. If you see her, call 911. Reporting live and local tonight in East Naples. Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.